Hi, this is Matt Toronto with Aesthetic Air, and we're talking to Erica about her halo treatment that she's just getting ready to have. When we see somebody for the first time before we give them a treatment, we always utilize the Canfield Visia system. It's the most thorough skin analysis system on the market today. And if anybody does treatments here, you know, Erica, we want to show you what happens. We're not going to hope, and this is extremely detailed. We'll do before and after photography, set it up on the big screen so we can see literally how every pore changes. So what we look for initially is, you know, what their main concerns are, and this kind of makes them come out big. But just some dyschromia, sun damage. My guess is you've spent a little time in the sun. We all have. A lot of people worry about the little fine lines and wrinkles, which usually start around the eyes because that's the thinnest skin, and then a little bit around the mouth. The nice thing about the halo is it literally improves every aspect of the skin. Browns, reds, pores, fine lines and wrinkles, laxity, and reflectivity of light. When your skin reflects light, it just looks younger. And this device also allows us to look underneath the skin to see where the pigmented damage really is. And this is not damage from last year, this is damage from your whole life. From day one, sun exposure, environmental exposure, all those different things. And the halo treatment that you're about to have is going to do a very nice job of cleaning up the sun damage and just giving you this healthy glow. People absolutely love it. So the next step is we're going to take Erica back and we're going to get her face cleaned and prepped. And the halo is going to take about 20 minutes. There's very little discomfort to it. Right afterwards, your face is going to feel fairly warm for anywhere from 1 to 2 hours. And then usually after that, there's no pain at all. But it's one of our most popular treatments. We were actually fortunate enough to be the first clinic in the United States to have halo. And I love it, our staff loves it, and patient satisfaction is just wonderful. So here we go.
On the halo treatment with Erica, and I've already chosen my settings. So just to give you, you can take a look at my screen here. This technology is a hybrid laser. We're using a non-ablative and an ablative wavelength. So the setting for her, I'm going to do 300 micron depth at 25% density and 20 microns at 25% density. And what that means is I'm basing the settings on feedback from her. I've asked her what she'd like to see improve, what kind of changes she'd like to see in her skin. And the number one, her main response was pigmentation. And so this depth does a really nice job of improving pigmentation. It uses both wavelengths to create a superficial and a deep wound. And so what that means is that we get kind of a three-prong result. The first part of the result comes in about a week where the skin's gonna slough off. It's gonna be kind of a nice polish effect or look to the skin. The second result comes about 30 days later when the skin rehydrates. She's going to start to get compliments again in 30 days. The skin's just going to look brighter and better. And in about 90 days, 3 months, we get the benefit of what this wavelength is doing, which is it's creating collagen elastin. So it's stimulating fibroblast cells, forcing them to work young or younger, like they did in their 20s and in early 30s, and producing collagen elastin. So it's one of the reasons why I love this treatment is because we get results right away. We get results again in 30 days and again in 3 months. So these are the settings I'm going to do with her. This technology is really smart. So all I have to do is dial in the settings based on the results that she's expecting. And then I measure each zone. So I go into a page that looks like this. And I measure zone 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And once I've measured, we get started. So measuring looks like this, just to give you an idea. And she won't feel anything. I'm just going to place the handpiece on her chin and roll it from the chin up to her temple. And then measure the other direction. So right again, over here. And it does all the calculations for me. And I'm measuring the forehead. I just start right in between the eyebrows, move to the hairline. Do the same thing from temple to middle of the forehead. So I'm going to be treating this zone as a zone and then the left side of the forehead as a zone. And then the nose. Measure half and then double that. And then the length of the nose from the tip of the nose just in between the eyebrows. And I tap save. And this technology, so what I'll do is I'll start in zone one, and it's telling me how much energy or how many times I'm going to go over her cheek to get the result that we're expecting. So there's no guessing involved. It's a smart technology, so I'm just going to start right along the jawline, go back and forth and up and down until the technology beeps at me, and then I go to the next zone.